A former New York governor addressed this point exactly. He said to those looking to run for office, decide exactly what you want to achieve, he said some years ago. Do you want to help people or do you want to be powerful? What Mario Cuomo was saying was that one should seek public office to do good, not feed one's ego or career needs. Bullies and megalomaniacs need not apply. Think about that for a moment.